Okay, guys, I know we skipped out last episode. Very sorry about that. I know we kind of skipped out a little bit, just a little bit. But we're going to heal Flea to full, and then we're going to see what happens. Okay, so healer! Healer, okay. Tristan, baby! Okay. By the way, Matt Morero, Tristan Walter, Tizzy Dinosaur. See, I told you I had enough on the side. He was so nervous, he was like, I'm not going to give any to Aladar. Anyway, so...
There we go.
Okay. It's fine. It's fine.
No, I know.
Let's see what the next objective is. We're so worried about what the next objective is.
Yep.
Okay.
Did we just level...
Okay.
I think we just leveled up.
Cool. We got one life crystal. We got one... Oh, skip it!
I can't.
Oh, no.
Oh, there we go.
Two in a row. Well, two black screens in a row, everyone.
There we go. Okay.
There we go. Now we've gotten to... Oh, so then they're easier to beat than we thought. Some of the levels.
Sometimes. Maybe. Kind of. Yes. Sort of.
Okay. So now we're at... are we still considered on level one? What are we doing right now?
This should be level three.
Who's speaking?
Oh.
Aladar?
These tracks mean have any reason. We showed the tracks. Thank you.
Objective. Sorry. I thought you were. Find any stragglers that may need help. Why?
I remember this level. So it's basically a giant maze, and you have to find all the other characters that are in the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Which I believe... Oh, there's three, because there's the Ankylosaur, okay, the Staraxosaur.
Okay, so then please explain why this is a problem. Do they follow you and then can die, or what? Should we find out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
I don't remember if they can die, but it's more of a...
I'm gonna drink, everyone. I gotta drink.
That's the maze at the bottom?
That don't look too good. No. That don't look too good.
Nah.
You have enough rocks.
Honestly, it wasn't that hard the last time. But then again, a lot of stuff wasn't that hard the last time I played this. When I was younger, and things were so much better. And, you know, I had a life in front of me.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway.
I was going to say anything. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was going to say. But you know what you could have in front of you? Those guys play merchandise. You can get it over at those guys on the radio.
Oh, God.
At tumblr.com or / merchandise or at our eBay. You forget that she's following you. You're like, get away from me. Or on our eBay, right, those guys radio. All right, I'm putting my drink down, which, by the way, is non-alcoholic. No alcohol
it's
today.
Water.
Well, no, it's not water. Oh. It is soda. Fuck, okay. Still not.
Mad.
I know.
I'm disappointed.
Should not be drinking caffeine on such a...
Hydrate or dehydrate.
Destroy them. Destroy.
I know. I just want to do it so that I don't die.
Bottom.
So I'm going to throw rocks at him.
Probably going to need them for, like, later.
Eh. Well, fine. Be that way.
Boom! Yeah!
I did two damage.
Lying on
its
side for eternally.
Rock! Thrown by lemur. Mm-hmm. Does, like, 8 to 10. Iguanodon tail swipe. At least, like, you know, probably... At least a few hundred pounds, maybe a ton of weight being thrown at you. To a lizard.
I think because it's easier. Two. I think because it's easier.
Two.
Don't dilly dally. Okay. We must get through this maze.
Yes,
attack and destroy.
I'm.
Oh my god.
One shot. Okay.
Oh, I thought that was
there. There we go.
Be careful. Be careful what tracks you follow. Could never be sure that what you find is friendly.
Yeah, obviously you're not.
So now is he...
Boom. But can I...
Can a brother can get you... a... Get off him. Get out of the car. There you go. Anyway, I was going to say to you, is he considered, like, captured or safe or whatever, now that you've done that?
No.
I also flinched.
The grandfather lemur is just there.
Chill.
Yeah. Is just there to give you hints or advice.
This seems easy. I know it's a maze, but like, until we get to some of the,
But Matt, you never know what
bum,
you'll
bum,
find.
Bum. Happy Halloween.
Oh my god! The chimps! He calls you!
What Ooh. Fresh hell is this?
Alright, boom, boom, boom. I stun-locked him. That's pro-strat. I stun-locked him.
Stun-locked him?
Stun-locked him. He can't get out.
What
Too
is...
good.
Too good! First off, what does Stunlock mean? Second, I show him an hour and a half of Monday Night Raw, and he doesn't even see John Cena because he's on SmackDown now.
That's the only thing I could think to do.
Come on, man. Don't do this to me.
What are the names of the dinosaurs you're fighting?
I believe they're supposed to be Velociraptors.
Oh, all different types, or?
Well, the other ones were Oviraptors.
How you doing?
There we go.
How you doing?
That is the Brachiosaur, and it,
oh,
the model...
Oh, thank heaven! I'm Baleen!
It's an old lady, so
my...
yeah.
I'm Baleen. My friends Ima and Earl are lost as well. Will you find them?
Hey,
look at her HP.
That's what I'm saying. So she... Oh, no, she's getting attacked!
She's getting attacked! I was going to ask you.
Oh, my God.
Damn it, Baleen!
No, that's why I was asking, do we...
I didn't... Yeah, I had a sinking suspicion that she could be hurt. Did you just jump over me? Oh, I'm going to kill
you. Oh, by the way,
you've
leveled up, too. You're up to 99 now.
I'm actually stronger now, too.
Okay.
So, you know
what? So what do I have to do for her?
They retconned Aladar. We're all good now.
What do we do for her? Oh, God, we have to...
For children, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, children are supposed to navigate this.
Oh,
you have
no,
to walk
I can't.
Up to her.
They're not highlighted. Oh, right. No, you're right. I have to be near them.
So go near her.
I'm at 99 HP now.
99 HP.
Did I just level up again?
That's what I was telling you before you hit him.
Oh, okay.
I think you leveled up again.
Yes, okay.
99 HP.
There we go.
Heal Baleen or she will die. 99. What? 25 up.
Yeah, I mean, but still, like, when I healed Flea before, it was like, oh, this one does 2, this one does 13,
because they
this one does...
But
I know,
story. That was a story thing, yeah.
Oh, God.
All
right.
No more.
75
no
should
more.
Be
good. You're good.
I need those.
You need those.
I need that
I
for
need
me.
Those to live.
But that might be why they leveled it up. Leveled you up to kind of level the playing field so that you have to now...
Yes.
Give them health.
Right.
If she gets attacked when you're not there, I'm going to be so mad.
I will be too. I think...
You didn't laugh at 99 HP. I thought that was really funny. But it was creative.
It's okay. Everyone out there is laughing, man. Even if I'm not.
Everyone? 5 people.
Hey,
were we
that's
here?
5
were we
people.
Before?
What?
Were we there before?
Yes, that was the starting point.
Oh, that's what I thought. No, because, like, obviously we were...
Okay, footprints.
Literally, you see her. I will kill you. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry, Baleen. But yeah, so that's probably why, because they were like...
Alright.
Like, just that was vomit-inducing, everyone.
Alright.
Right, Flea gets sticks.
Yes. Can I...
Get your sticks, Flea. Get your sticks.
Can you land on the... There we go. Okay.
Alright.
Very good.
Alright.
Now we are a fully equipped Megazord.
Go, go, Dino Rangers!
Go,
money
go, Dino
from
Rangers!
Dino Rangers! Ba-bum. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. They've got a dinosaur named Aladar like you've never seen before. There's two. You're about to get screwed up like you've never been before.
This feels so much better than it should.
Never. There's another one.
I know.
Take them down. They've got dinos right on their side.
Okay. Okay.
All right. Go, go, Dino Rangers.
Owned by the Disney property. Go, go. Owned by Disney Incorporated. Ow!
He's running away. No.
Owned by Disney Incorporated. You got good, Tristan.
I did.
You got good.
We finally got better equipment and some spells, and you know what? Now Aladar and the squad is really kicking.
Who's he?
Dino booty.
Who's he?
That's the Styracosaurus. No, she's female, yeah.
Oh, thank you for finding me.
She was like
I
the sassy
be lost.
One.
Oh, thank you for finding me.
Not
I thought
sassy.
I would be lost out here forever.
Try again.
My name is Ima.
Okay, so that's 2 out of 3. Save crystal or rock, whatever you want to call it.
You, what's it called? You, were telling me, I think in the first episode we did, which was for season 2, which was actually funny because it was delayed. Crystal. It was supposed to be in season 1. That both the save crystals and life crystals both existed in ancient time.
Yes.
Yes.
I was a fool back then, Matt. I've grown a season now. No, I leveled up again.
No, you told me that they existed. You didn't tell me they didn't. You told me they did exist, which is true.
I know.
Good.
I was young and naive.
Good. Oh, she's at 100. I love it. The other one was so old, she was like, I'm tired. She started out at 75. She did.
Yeah.
By the way, the other one,
just leaving a path of Aileen death or whatever it was,
she looks like from that one little angle right there, she looks like she can be equipped to us to, like, dino punch. Look at her. Look at her head.
Yeah.
Anyway, so we go to the right, right?
Yeah. Looking to... Whoa.
Whoa. The game should not like that at all.
No, it shouldn't. I really hope I don't have to walk up there.
And I will walk 500 more just to... Ow, I'm getting hit!
See, those are... What? Oh, don't do that.
Oh, no. What? You? You as in... No.
I thought one of the side characters was getting hurt.
No, I would have... By the way, what were those red ones?
Red ones?
You didn't see the red fruit down there?
Oh, no, I didn't. I'll go back for it. Oh, yeah, here we go, yeah. The red fruit, I think, heals more.
Oh.
And it's tomato.
More, so it's more...
Remember? Tomato.
Yeah. Tomatoes are actually driven from the... Driven... The Nightblock family, so they're... They were poisonous. Probably wouldn't have been around in the Mesozoic era, so we don't have to worry about that, but...
Save crystals, so, you know...
No, what I was trying to say was the footprints. You know, those are theropod footprints, so it's like, obviously going that way is a no-no.
Mm-hmm.
But it's where the fruit is, so... Alright, we're playing this game again, apparently.
Jump back in the car. Did I leave you running, Eleanor? I'm a car for Daddy.
Oh, jeez.
He's old enough now. The rocks will lead you to your doom.
He's a car for the love monkey. Which is wrong, because he's not a monkey, he's a lemur.
They look like a Megazord in the shadow.
That was a line from the actual movie.
What?
The love monkey.
Oh. Anyway. I thought you were trying to be funny.
No. Why would I ever do that, Matt?
Because you're just naturally funny.
No one's going to buy that.
But you know what they are going to buy? We already promoted this on the show.
Oh, that was the perfect setup, too.
All right, come on now. Come on now. Oh, we'll do is one behind you.
Yeah, and there's more of them. It's okay.
When they jump, it's the worst animation I've ever seen. You're literally smacking them both!
Yep. Because now I'm a tank! I feel like I'm on top of the world right now.
Oh, man. They're going to bring something even bigger and stronger to take you down.
There's a really... It's a really hard difficulty curve when you first start, but when you get those upgrades...
It really is
Dark Souls. This was Dark Souls before Dark Souls was cool. Or invented.
Yes, right, both.
There we go. Woof. Controller drop.
Woof. Was that a dog or something? Or
no. Oh. It's just a stupid joke. End of level. Hooray.
We did it. Well, I think we can do another one today. I think we jumped them out last time with, like, not even a fall. Oh, God, no, skip it.
It's fine.
Every time in post, I'm just going to put a black screen there anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Keeping up with the herd.
Keeping up to the herd.
Oh.
Keeping up with the herd sounded like an amazing dinosaur sitcom.
Keeping up the herd.
Press X.
To the herd.
Press X.
The herd.
Okay. I'll press it for you.
Do we have enough?
Whoa!
Hello!
Whoa!
Right.
Catch up to the herd or we'll never reach the nesting grounds!
Objective. Lead Baleen, Ema, and Earl to catch up with the herd.
Right.
I don't know why. I'm turning into like a James Bond game now. Like, main objective.
Snake?
Snake! Herd? Herd? Herd!
Dun dun dun!
Okay. Aladar? Aladar?
Yes, Daddy?
Aladar!
Yes, Daddy? I'm here. We have a bad connection.
Oh, no, God. Okay, the camera angle. That hurt my eyes.
Oh, you know what? I should recon with Flea.
Yeah! I mean, you have the opportunity to.
Yeah.
And wreck the competition. But you couldn't do that in the maze. They wouldn't let you.
Not sure. probably could have. I only just thought of it now. Cause
before you go, go, I'm going to drop this
stick on your head.
Wake me up before the meteor hits. Oh, yeah, God, I think
that's a lot of life crystals.
What do they take you for? What do you have to fight next?
Three raptors. Oh, right. I see what you mean. I see what you did there. What is the game preparing me for?
That's how I feel with every game. I mean, I have Matt Beats games from his childhood, which you can find on this YouTube channel as well, assuming you're watching this through our Those Guys Play YouTube channel. And you'll see that, you know, when you play, like, some of the games you see me play, like Porky Pig's Haunted Holiday or Mega Man X, which I've beaten,
there's
by the way.
There's the bird. Okay.
I feel like he's dropped there. I found him! No.
No, yeah, you gotta leave the rest of them there, too.
When you, what's it called? I was trying to say that. I think you can do it. I think you're strong enough. If they can't do it.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's the problem. That's why they gave you so little enemies, because you can do it.
Oh, no, there's plenty of enemies.
I mean, compared to, like, some of the other ones that we've fought
in. Yeah. You guys gotta,
But I hate is like the weakest one is first, because the other two look like they can take you know.
Honestly, the Brachiosaur would be the hardest to take down. So,
fair enough.
But at the same time, it's also in this its hitbox is huge. So yeah.
Boom 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 boom. But I was saying that they usually give you lives when you're closer to like ultimate doom.
Yeah.
That's what I've noticed anyway.
Okay. Alright, guys, we can do this. It's only gonna be the Ice Age by the time we get there. Oh! Okay, never mind.
Right, they used to be a lot harder.
One shot!
One punch!
One Aladar.
One tail
dino.
3, 2, 1, one tail! Tail punch.
You can get
tail punch.
And you can get the full rendition.
No. Never.
I know.
Maybe.
Matt, can Matt we sell and the Tristan cover? Do covers?
Can we sell
those
cover?
Guys cover? Future? Anyway.
No.
Spoilers? No.
Future, past, present? Never. Anyway, what I was going to say to you, though, in all seriousness, though, is this game longer or shorter than you thought?
Because that's a hard question to
answer. No, I'm saying, like, okay, now, like, the things that we're beating, right, they're easy, but are they all still considered part of the same level? And if there's, let's say, like, 8 levels, that means that there's, like, a lot of different mini stuff going on, because, like, I'm a little interested, because now I've become more interested in the game simply because of the speed.
Run away. Get over here. Come over here.
No.
Get over here.
No, I'm just curious simply because of the... By the way, they're moving regardless, so I
know.
Think you have to...
I know, I have to, like, hurry up and kill a beast! Why do the Oviraptors do so much more damage than the Velociraptors? That's what's wrong here. They gave you the harder enemies first. Okay.
Well, because it gets you used to them later. Anyway, what I was trying to say to you, though, was that, you're good. Yeah, you're good.
I just wanted to be in the hundreds.
I know. I love its plan of attack. I will jump!
Pretty much.
There's another... Yeah. Oh, no, sorry,
no,
it's just
Flea.
Flea.
Yeah.
My bad.
I hope
anyway.
They're not getting... All right,
you still have 40.
Yeah.
But anywho.
Please tell me there isn't anything else down here. Okay.
Oh, they do stop.
Yes, they do, but to slowly change the direction they're going in, basically.
That's
so they're trying to follow me right now, but they're like, it's the, you know, the game is like, stop going so fast, I can't render that quickly.
Of course, because kids will be real slow.
Oh, yeah. Because, you know, the kid probably would have figured this out before I did, jeez.
Anyway, what I was trying to say was that, we're beating these with ease at this point, which concerns me, because if it's getting easier, it makes me think that there are more of them.
Probably.
I don't trust the game.
Maybe.
Like, I don't trust the game to say, oh, great, you've made it to level 3 after this or something.
Mm.
I don't trust the game. Also, if you remember, Tristan,
yeah.
I've never seen the movie, so I really don't know what faint plot
True.
They're trying to
follow. I would say we're vaguely halfway through the movie at this point.
Whoa!
Sword? Yeah.
Halfway. Future podcast? What?
What?
Getting eaten.
What? Oh. Don't scare me. Every time you say that, I get
I pointed while you're looking at everything.
They're in a straight line.
I pointed at the screen while he's looking at it.
I know. I'm just nervous, Matt. You know how you were, like, you know, grabbing onto me before out of terror?
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's how I feel inside. I just don't project it.
No, but here's the thing, though, right? I know, like, they're not the best, but, like, you're actually near, like you're doing very well. Like, earlier in the game, I was...
Wee! Boing, 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 boing.
I was terrified because...
All right.
Just holding on to him like he's me.
Are you only going to follow me when I'm right in front of you? Baleen, yeah. What are you doing?
Yeah, see? She was eating.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
To the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
I know.
Nope, they're going to eat them.
I'm just making sure they're still... Oh, hey.
Oh, I thought they were more to the left. That's why I was concerned.
Good. There we go.
Okay, cool.
Everyone's fine.
Sorry.
What are you... Oh, God. You're just flailing your neck, which looks really awful with these graphics. Honestly, Alidor looks decent. Like, Zinni looks pretty decent. Flea, decent. The other two...
Well, because they're very large.
True.
So it's very hard to... Yeah.
I don't know if I want to eat it right now.
Well, I mean, you're never going to get a chance not to. Well, you're not going to get a chance to come back.
Well, let me fight. Oh, there's an enemy pterosaur.
No, oh no. And it's golden too.
Golden pterosaur?
I know. Oh no.
Golden form. Well, alright.
I guess because it flies, they're like, just give it a one hit kill.
Yeah, alright, there you go. There you are.
So you're not gonna get all those life crystals?
I want to, but I feel like it's gonna take too long to lead them back.
We have time. That's all we have now. That's all we have now. It's time.
I don't know where they went. Where are you guys?
Where are my people that I need to protect?
No, because they're not labeled on the map either, so like...
That's horrifying. I think they're just going to your friends. I think they're to the right, not to the left.
There you are. Okay.
Oh, they're still there.
Yeah.
Jesus. Maybe if they're off camera, they don't actually...
Maybe. Oh, actually, then, if that's the logic, I could go get those life crystals.
Try.
Maybe not. Because I think I might have had to do it from the beginning.
Alright.
Unless I can cheat.
Oh, you can't.
Let me cheat. Okay, fine. Alright, you know what? We're gonna split up.
Can you get them as her?
We're gonna split. I'm gonna try. Because I know they're over here. Oh, there's fruit! Oh. Game, why are you preparing me for the onslaught?
What was that?
That's a raptor.
Where is it then?
It was spazzing. Yeah, I think it's stuck on the wall.
Okay.
Here they are.
Yeah, you did it.
Oh.
They're coming at you.
Ooh, that was good.
Oh, that's
pro strat.
But wait, do you take them?
Oh, yeah.
Can you take them to, like, the next level with you or no?
Yeah. Okay. I don't know. I could just run up there with Zinni, maybe. And get those fruits.
Where? No, you're good.
No. Oh, hi. Okay. I might need those later on. What?
He went away.
Sad face.
Also, I heard a weird sound. I don't know if you heard it too.
Yes, I did.
That was weird. What was that?
I don't know. It was the stick dropping. Boom goes the dynamite. Flea flies softly but carries a big stick.
Yep.
Hi, guys.
Now they're going to follow you down there. They saw it. They saw it all.
Probably.
They're like zombies.
Yeah.
So where are your guys?
Probably, like you said, just waiting there because they're off camera, so they're not moving.
Have you lost your people?
No. There they are. See? They were right where I thought they were.
Also, the game slows down heavily when trying to see them all, I just realized.
True. Yeah, they only move when they're on screen.
Okay, cool.
I mean, that's good in a way, but also...
I'm sure it saved them... data when making the game.
True.
Because, I mean, even having them on the screen is...
It's a walking cycle, yeah.
But even having them on the screen, they're really,
Yeah, slowing it down.
The game down, anyway.
I really want... Oh, come on, turn!
Just wait.
Can you please turn? Please? Like, now? Like,
down here? Why are you turning back? You turn back, and then she moves to the left.
Because, no, she's not... Alright.
Okay.
Whatever.
No, but I'm saying if you're sitting there going, like, I have to wait till she turns. And then you turn back around, she's like,
whoa. I'm impatient!
Alright. We get to the end. Dino Raptor Battle, new challenger!
Should I go get the fruit?
No. I don't know if you're taking... I mean, you take the fruit. I don't know what you're taking into the next thing with you.
All right. Hi, my name is Neera.
Okay.
Yes, she's the love interest.
Who's this?
Oh, Bruton. Bruton was actually the one guy who probably got the most character growth in the whole movie.
Why did you come here?
Because he was kind of...
You called him Bruton, so I'm like, eh.
Yes.
So, click it.
I think that's Bruton. Maybe it's Krom. Krom is Neera's sister and the leader of the herd.
Congratulations. So we did it then.
Yes,
we did it. Okay.
We did it.
We want to thank you all for watching another episode with us. This was actually somewhat fun in a way.
No.
Okay.
I take back everything. This is a horrible game. My childhood was sad and lonely, and this is what I had.
You had Hot Wheels Turbo Racing.
No, that's true. I love that game.
Which we played on the show before season 2.
But I was happy to have everything I had anyway, so you know what.
So we thank you all for watching, as always. We love you guys. Take care. And we'll see you next time with some more Disney's Dinosaur. Those guys play Disney's Dinosaur. I don't know why. So thank you all. We'll see you.
One, two!
Please subscribe to one of our channels.